9:30 on a Friday and I should be at school. I know. I locked myself out of my bathroom so I can't brush my teeth. It stressed me out to the point where I just like sat there and cried for an hour. But after I make this mac and cheese, I might go to school. So here's our ingredients. I'm realizing I'm gonna have to eat this whole thing and not really complaining, to be honest. Also, it's Friday and my video is supposed to go up on Sunday and it takes me all of Saturday to edit. But here's the thing, I can't edit on Saturday because I have lifeguard training. I've been cheated on and pushed around and left alone. Get that out of the way. Why is there so much flour on the outside? I didn't even open it yet. That's super not cool. Oh, probably was not supposed to do that.
Looks like we have no smoked.
Oh no, everything's going to shit. Okay, okay. I can revive this. Oh, okay. The milk is boiling. I know that's not supposed to happen.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh my god. Okay, okay, okay. Gotta get this show on the road. Out of all the times I've made this, I've never made it like this, and I don't know if I just fucked up the first time or if I'm an idiot, but honestly, probably the second one. Everything is not what it seems. Alright. Yeast. If I don't have enough yeast, I will actually lose my shit. I have enough yeast. My noodles are boiling over. We're not thriving today.
I'm a buff ass bitch.
Okay, you know, we're not doing too bad right now. You know?
What the fuck?
Oh, she's thickening. Love being a cooking goddess. I'm a makeup guru, I'm a cooking goddess. I'm it all. I am amazing. I didn't even check to see if the pasta was ready. I don't. God, she's so beautiful. Oh well, I guess. I don't know how to make this better. I guess adding some parsley. Does that make things better? Moment of truth. Ew. Whenever my dad gets home, he's gonna text me and be like, "Kiwi, what have you done?" Yeah, I agree with that concern. Oh! I just dropped a noodle. The moment of truth. This is kind of good. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed today's video. I know it's a little different. I'm enjoying it, honestly. So I hope you do too. See you next week in a better video. Peace out, Girl Scouts. Happy Sunday. Hot!